sitting down in a chair.
Not much longer now.
What are we waiting for? Let's go after Jack!
Vault Hunter, what's up?
How the hell did those bandits snag you, anyway?
I was taking a leak. One of them knocked me out.
Wow, you are a dumbass.
Yeah, I
got something new for you.
Yeah. Total dumbass.
So I kinda inspired a cult? And not the fun ask-you-for-autographs kind. I need you to infiltrate the Children of the Firehawk and find out if they're
planning anything shady. I'd do it myself, but I'm kinda worried they'd freak out if they saw their god in person. Go talk to the cult's leader, Incinerator Clayton.
Have you heard of these insect things called Varkids? Allegedly, the buggers, that's a pun, you see, will morph if they take enough damage. Could you take this evolutionary injector, please? Lovely. I'd like you to force a few Varkids into morphing. While they're in their cocoon state, hit them with the injector.
Sentry deployed! Now hit it with the... Many of you, these creatures, as mere cannon fodder, oblivious to their elegant design.
Hey, stand in front of
it! Oh, dear Lord, it's disgusting! Kill it, kill it, kill it! Sample of that Varkit's corpse, if you would. If we're to defend against these buggers, there's that pun again, we must know all we can about them. I just need a few more samples such as that. Same process as before, force them to cocoon, hit them with the injector, kill them. Good luck.
Let's see.